Good morning, everyone. I'm here to announce the details of the 2019 TAB Million Dollar Chase, the world's richest greyhound race. Last year's inaugural event was a terrific success in terms of participation, wagering, and spectator interest. And with a new format in 2019, we believe this year's event will surpass 2018. This year we'll see an even greater focus on regional racing, with 14 regional centres hosting heats and finals and supplying 56 of the 64 chase semi-finalists. This new format will help attract interstate owners, trainers and visitors to all parts of New South Wales. The grand final will be held at Wentworth Park on Friday, October 18th, the night before the Everest at Randwick. The TAB Million Dollar Chase will begin on August 31 at Gunnedah. Once again, there will be a key focus on welfare, with 100% of all entry fees paid will go to the Greyhounds as Pets program. For full details of the TAB Million Dollar Chase, please head to thedogs.com.au.